Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are on a beautiful fall day outside Vermont Yankee. Janet Schwartz is holding up our poster, which says we have 142 days to go until Vermont Yankee Nuclear closes for good. Thank you. Check again tomorrow.